Welcome to Cartoons and Stories 01, where exciting adventures and fun cartoons come to life. Get ready for a world of imagination.
Hi, kids. I'm a herring. H E R R I N G. I live in the cool, shallow waters of the Atlantic and Pacific Oceans. I love forming big schools and snacking on plankton. Watch me sparkle as I swim in groups. Herring are small, schooling fish found in cold and temperate oceans, often forming massive, synchronized groups. They feed primarily on plankton, using their streamlined bodies to swim efficiently in large schools for protection. A critical food source for larger fish, birds, and marine mammals, they also support global fisheries. Although not endangered, overfishing and habitat destruction pose risks to their populations in certain regions.
Hello, I'm a sardine. S A R D I N E. You'll find me swimming in warm and temperate waters all over the world. My favorite meal is plankton and tiny crustaceans. I'm small but important for the ocean's food chain. Sardines are small, schooling fish that live in both temperate and tropical oceans, often found in massive, tight-knit groups. They feed on plankton and are key prey for larger marine predators, including fish, birds, and mammals. Economically valuable, they support major commercial fisheries, especially for canning. Though not endangered, overfishing and habitat loss threaten their sustainability in some areas.
Hi everyone. I'm an anchovy. A N C H O V. Why? I live near the coasts and love feasting on plankton. People say I'm tasty on pizza, but I think I'm pretty great in the ocean too. Anchovies are small, silvery fish found in temperate and tropical oceans, often swimming in large schools near the surface. They feed on plankton and tiny marine organisms, playing a vital role in marine food chains as prey for larger fish, birds, and mammals. Highly valued in fisheries, anchovies are used for human consumption, fish meal, and oil production. Overfishing and environmental changes can significantly impact their populations in certain regions.
Hello! I'm a mackerel. M A C K E R E L. I'm a fast swimmer and live in the open ocean. I hunt small fish and plankton, and I always travel in large schools to stay safe. Mackerel are fast swimming, migratory fish found in temperate and tropical oceans, often forming large schools near the surface. Known for their streamlined bodies and striking patterns, they feed on plankton, small fish, and crustaceans. Valued for their rich, oily flesh, mackerel are essential to global fisheries and coastal economies. While generally abundant, overfishing and climate change pose challenges to their long-term sustainability.
Hey kids! I'm a bonito. B O N I T O. I'm sleek, fast, and love warm tropical waters. I snack on anchovies and squid while darting through the waves. I'm kind of like the ocean sprinter. Bonito are sleek, fast-swimming fish found in temperate and tropical oceans, closely related to tuna and mackerel. Known for their streamlined bodies and distinctive striped patterns, they feed on smaller fish, squid, and crustaceans. Prized in sport and commercial fishing for their flavorful meat, they are a popular target worldwide. While generally not overfished, some populations may face localized pressures from intensive fishing practices.
Hi, I'm a wrasse. W R A S S E. I'm a brightly colored fish living in coral reefs. I eat small creatures like snails and worms, and I also help clean other fish by eating parasites off their scales. Wrasses are colorful, reef-dwelling fish found in tropical and temperate oceans, with some species growing up to 2 meters long. They feed on small invertebrates, crustaceans, and parasites, playing a crucial role in cleaning and maintaining reef health. Known for their ability to change sex, wrasses exhibit complex social structures within their populations. While many species thrive, habitat loss, overfishing, and the aquarium trade threaten certain populations.
Hello! I'm a triggerfish. T R I G G E R F I S H. I'm known for my bold patterns and big teeth. I live near coral reefs and enjoy snacking on crabs, sea urchins, and even small octopuses. Triggerfish are brightly colored, reef-dwelling fish found in tropical and subtropical waters, growing up to 1 meter long. They feed on hard-shelled prey like sea urchins, crabs, and mollusks, using their strong jaws and sharp teeth. Known for their territorial behavior, they fiercely defend their nesting sites. While not widely fished, habitat degradation and over-harvesting for aquariums pose risks to some species.
Hi friends, I'm the clownfish. C L O W N F I S H. I live in coral reefs and hide among sea anemones for safety. I snack on plankton and algae. You might recognize me from a famous movie. Clownfish are small, brightly colored fish found in warm, shallow waters, living symbiotically with sea anemones for protection. They feed on plankton, algae, and small invertebrates while keeping the anemone clean and healthy. Known for their social hierarchy, only the dominant pair breeds within their group. While not endangered, over-harvesting for aquariums and coral reef degradation threaten their populations in the wild.
Hi kids! I'm a parrotfish. P A R R O T F I S H. My teeth are fused together like a beak, and I use it to crunch on coral. Don't worry, I spit out the rock and keep the algae. I help keep reefs healthy. Parrotfish are vibrantly colored reef fish known for their beak-like teeth, which they use to scrape algae and coral, helping to maintain reef ecosystems. They feed on algae and coral polyps, producing sand as a byproduct, which contributes to sandy beaches. Found in tropical and subtropical waters, they play a vital role in coral reef health and regeneration. Overfishing and habitat loss threaten many parrotfish species, prompting calls for better conservation efforts.